This was the place that was the first initial part of what we know Santiniketan. This part was bought by Debendranath Tagore, and when Rabindranath Tagore first came here, he actually owned only this part of the campus. Of course, there were no classes or anything as you see right now. It was a barren land. But Tagore first of all grew a lot of mango orchards here. So that is why later on this was called the Amrokunjo or the mango orchard. And many of the classrooms that you see, these are all the open classes. This is a classroom. The teacher is supposed to sit there. He is the Pandit. He would sit here. And the student would sit around on this line, looking at the teacher. You know, it's a kind of an oral lecture, right under the sky, under the trees. And the teacher would give his lecture here. In sitting here, he would give the lecture. And the students would hear the lecture under the sun, under the trees, in the sounds of the birds. And this is a tradition that has been going on. Classes are held in the morning from 6 to 12. And there are quite a few students who come here. And this has been running for the last 150 years.